On this Homebrew Wednesday, I'm going to siphon my Mexican cerveza to the secondary. And in the previous Homebrew Wednesday video, I asked you which kind of hops that I can use the best for this type of beer. A lot of people voted for the Saats hop, and in my opinion, that's true. That's possibly the best hops for this type of beer. But also some people commented to use Chinook hops. And I believe one voted for Fuggles or two. Well, I'm going to mix them together. Saats hop. I have, I believe, 30 grams of Saats hop and about 50 grams of Chinook hops. Here are the Chinook hops. I'm adding this to the fermenter for dry hopping. And here are some hop pellets, Saats hop. Looks pretty, doesn't it? Well, I can tell you, this smells amazing. All those hops. Check this out, guys. This fermenter is going nuts. The gravity of this beer is about 1.010. I can show you. Hopefully the camera focus. Come on. All right, can you see this? 1.010. I forgot to do a hops update in my previous Homebrew Wednesday video, but here you have the hops from 1 week ago, and here you have the hops with a rope all the way to the top of the house, and I'm sure it's going to make the roof. It's going to grow all the way to the roof, because you can see last week it was about over here, and it grows about 5 to 10 centimeters each day. Pretty nice looking plant, isn't it? Yeah, my hops. Goldings. Before you comment, this is probably Goldings hops, and I use this one in my fresh hops brew. And I have also a hop plant over here. It's an unknown type. It's much more smaller, but it does a pretty good job too. Standing over there, and it can grow all the way to the roof of the brewery. This is the good stuff. This is my hopped cider I left over when I bottle or keg my ciders or beer. There's always a lot of liquid left in the fermenter with a lot of yeast, and I will put that in a glass or a jar that you saw in a previous shot, and I will put it in a refrigerator for a week or two, and the yeast and all the junk will settle down to the bottom, and you can use the rest of it. Cheers. This is the good stuff. It's pretty strong, and I really like this. Hopped cider, great idea. Try it yourself. Yeah. By this way, you don't waste a lot of your brew. It's very important. Nothing more this week. I'm working on a lot of stuff in the brewery, homebrew related, but I can't share it all with you. I received a comment about my PVC hosing. I don't know your name anymore, it's a long time ago. But I bought some silicone hose. It's very expensive stuff over here. I don't know what you pay in the US and Australia and over there. But it costed me about 8.5 euros per meter. That's only this. But I have some silicone tubing, that's an equipment update. And I'm working on a lot of projects in brewery, but I can't share that with you. Cheers, happy Homebrew Wednesday. Thanks for watching, and I'm going to watch some Homebrew Wednesday video now. Cheers, remember, nothing is better than a good homebrew. Bye bye.